Hey, everybody, it's your girl. Just wanted to stop through and say happy, happy, happy Mother's Day. To all the mommies, the single mothers, I'm in that group. Even some of the fathers out here doing the dual daddy, mommy thing. It takes a lot to raise a child. I know. So, if on no other day, make sure that you celebrate you, all right? If nobody else is going to do it, take yourself out to a movie. Take yourself out to dinner. Have yourself a glass of wine. Go get you a massage. Get your nails did, hair did. Go shopping like I'm about to do up here in Vancouver because I'm kind of missing my family a little bit. Daddy, I love you. Valerie, happy mommy day. Maddie, you better answer that phone when I call you, but happy mommy day. I'm just about to start rambling at this point. Just wanted to say hello and wish you all a phenomenal, phenomenal day. You deserve it. Deuces.
I have been trying for the last 15 minutes to get my mommy to know how to send me an email. She wants to send me a link.
Then what do I do?
Then you go down to the body of the email and you hold in the space of the body. There's nothing there, but just hold your finger down and you'll see paste.
Oh, yeah, I just did it. That's so cool.
Okay, so as I said before, I went and did a bit of shopping and tore down Zara in this store up here they have called Aritzia. And now I am going to treat myself to some amazing Indian food and stop by the liquor store on the way home, grab a glass of wine, a bottle of wine. And continue to enjoy life. Bye.